Hi everyone, in this tutorial you will learn how to install Flask framework on your machine. In order to do that, you need to open command prompt or console or terminal on your system. I'm gonna use Visual Studio Code terminal and I'm gonna type pip install Flask and press enter. And that's it, Flask framework is installed on my machine. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.